Hi everyone, Leslie from Books for Keeps here, and today we are reading Krankenstein. This cover might look a little bit different from any copies that you've seen before. This is a much loved copy of our book from my house, and so it is already missing the dust jacket. So Krankenstein, written by Samantha Berger and illustrated by Dan Santat. Have you seen Krankenstein? Oh, you would totally know if you had. You would say, "Good morning, how are you?" Krankenstein would say, "Mrrr." You would say, "Who wants pancakes?" Krankenstein would say, "Mrrr." Why is he so cranky? Okay, I have something to do with that empty syrup bottle. I'd be pretty cranky about that too. You would say, "Time for school." Krankenstein would say, "Mrrr." You might see Krankenstein when it's super rainy outside. Or when it's extra cold on Halloween. Poor Krankenstein shivering. Or when it's way too hot for popsicles. Especially when it's way too hot for popsicles. You can be sure to find Krankenstein in a long, long line. 40-minute wait from this point. Krankenstein hates long, long lines. Uh-oh. When he gets all the way over here, he's gonna see this sign that says, "You must be this tall to ride this ride." That's gonna make him really cranky. Or when it's time to take gross cough syrup. Krankenstein hates gross cough syrup. And you'll definitely see Krankenstein when you say it's bedtime. Krankenstein hates when you say it's bedtime. Yeah, that Krankenstein is some pretty scary business, all right. But just when you think that monster is here to stay, he might do something that surprises you, because when Krankenstein meets another Krankenstein, it just might make him laugh. At least for now, because that Krankenstein, bonk. Oh, he'll be back. But definitely not today. The end.